Hi everyone, welcome to this Newspaper 8 theme tutorial, part number 5. And in this tutorial, we're gonna learn how we can create categories for your post. Alright, so this is awesome to help your visitors to navigate your homepage, your website. Alright, so let's do this. Okay, so in this Newspaper 8 theme tutorial, part number 5, we're gonna learn how we can add categories to our WordPress site. So this is great if you want to organize your blog post so it's much easier for your visitors to go through your content and navigate. So to do this, just go to Backend and go to Post, click on Categories. Alright, so here we're gonna add a new category, so just name this to whatever you like. So I'm gonna write about health, so let's say I want to have vegan recipes. Alright, we can add a slug, so this is a URL friendly version of the name. We can leave parent category to none. If you want, you can add the description. Then click on add new category. And it will end up right here. So just add all the categories you want to have. And just add a slug. Click on add new. Okay. You can delete this one if you want, featured. Okay, uncategorized you cannot delete. Okay, so just add all the ones you want to have. Just add a slug. Click on add new category. Okay, so it's very easy. In the next part, we're gonna learn how we can create a post and add a post into these categories. Alright, you can also add categories in the menu if you like. So you can add it maybe in the blog menu. So let's have a look at that. So let's go to Appearance, click on Menus. Then we're gonna click on Categories. So as you can see, we don't see our categories. Just click on View All and now you see them. So just click on all the new categories. Click on Add to Menu. And now we want to add this under Blog. So just under blog and one step to the right, like that. Same thing with the rest. And you can also change the position on these as well, like that. When you're satisfied, just click on Save Menu. Okay, so let's go and have a look. So as you can see, we now have a drop-down menu with the blog. So we got vegan recipes, fitness, superfoods. So when we add the post in one of these categories, if you click on vegan recipes, the post with only this category will only show in this menu item. Okay? Okay, everyone. So this is how you can create categories for your blog post. And also how you can add them to the menu as a drop-down menu, okay? So let's go to part number 6. Okay, everyone, so this is the end of this part in this Newspaper 8 theme tutorial. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, you can do that right here. Just click on this image. All right, so let's go to the next part in this tutorial. Just click on this image for the next part, okay? So I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.